Hello, welcome to IT Support BD. In this video, I will show you how to add your WordPress site in Yandex Webmaster Tools in the next 5 minutes. Open your browser and search Yandex Webmaster Tools. Click the first results Yandex Webmaster link. Now click the login button. The first thing you need to do is log into your Yandex Webmaster Tools account. If you don't have a Yandex account, then you can create one. Click the Go button. On this page, you need to click on the plus button in the top bar, or click the Add Site button to add your site in Yandex. In the site address field, you need to add your website's full domain name and click on the Add button. If your main domain uses www in the URL, then you need to add it before the domain, for example, www.itsupport.com.bd. Confirming that you own the domain is the most important and complex part of this tutorial. You will need to add this tag provided by Yandex to your website to prove that you have access to the domain. Yandex provides 3 ways you can verify your website with the Webmaster's tool. Adding an HTML file to your website might be the easiest one. Download this HTML file and upload this HTML file in website main directory. Log in your cPanel and go to your website file manager. Upload this downloaded HTML file in the website main directory. After completing the HTML file upload, then click on the check button. Skip this step or submit your feedback there. Now that your site is verified and added in Yandex Webmaster Tools, you can see traffic stats, search errors, search queries, internal and external links, site information, robots.txt analysis, audit pages for mobile, and more on the Yandex dashboard. One essential step that I recommend after verifying your website is adding the sitemap of your website. To add a sitemap, go to Indexing Settings greater than Sitemap Files from the menu on your left. Enter the sitemap URL of your website or blog and click on Add. The Webmaster's tool will start processing your sitemap. If you haven't got a sitemap for your website, use the Yoast SEO plugin, Jetpack, or Google XML Sitemaps plugin to generate one. Or if you use the Yoast SEO plugin on your WordPress site, you can copy the sitemap links and paste them to Yandex sitemaps from going to SEO General XML Sitemap here. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problem, please comment me.